Welcome back to the Blaze Gang Channel with your boy Raji. Today I'm back again with another reaction video. The reaction video is to Team Edge, round 6 of the Edge Games. And this one is called Escaping 100 Layers of Chain Link versus PVC Pipe. In this battle, well, in this round, I should say, we're going to be seeing the Juggernauts, KOB, and Brian versus the Sentinels, Connor and Josh. Now, these two are tied with one edge point each. And remember, in the last video, the Mud Dogs lost to the Hammerheads and lost an edge point. Now, who do you guys think is going to win this one? I'm pretty much going for the Juggernauts to take this round, because this seems kind of similar as the first round when they went against the Mud Dogs. And I'm ready to hop right up into it. If you guys ain't subscribed, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button. Subscribe to the gang. Show some love. Alright. I'm gonna put the original link for this video down in the description below. And make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and turn on bell notification for future uploads. Share the video and comment down below your favorite team. And I'm ready to hop right up into it. Let's get it.
We're gonna find out who will be first to escape the 100 layers of chain link fence or the 100 layers of PVC. Are you boys ready for your first weapons?
Yes!
Juggernauts, you guys get the hacksaw.
How is that gonna do anything against metal?
Juggernauts have the chain link.
Hey, that's not my problem.
And the Sentinels have the PVC pipe.
You guys get the sledgehammer.
Yes!
Oh, that actually might do something.
That's what I wanted.
First one to get across wins. Go!
Oh! Ooh.
Oh. Bro, yeah, that's gonna be so hard.
Oh my gosh, oh. Okay, it's not.
Hey, bro, I think we're good. We're just chill.
You're not doing anything?
We're gonna chill.
You understand, if he lets go of that sledgehammer, that's coming right at
us. Hey, Brian, let's start doing some, let's make some emotional damage.
Hey, Connor, you've been losing some weight, man.
Yeah, Connor's sick, so this is Andrew. You might know him from my channel. They said today was gonna be physically demanding, so I brought the strongest, most buff person I know.
Woo!
All 86 and a half pounds of him.
Pick at the steep. Pick at the staples, bro.
Pick at the staples?
Yeah, use the cork. Maybe if you go faster. Oh, you're gonna saw my finger off. Hey! I'm out. I'm gone.
Oh, yeah, that was a good one. Contact.
Wait, hold on. Timeouts. What have you guys been doing the whole time?
What do you mean? What have you been doing? You are at layer 0 right now.
Heavy. Yeah.
That's it. Oh! What the heck? I was not ready.
Where did that come from?
Boys, a couple more minutes, I'm gonna give you new weapons.
Andrew's as strong as Captain America. The Captain America before the
serum, Steve Rogers.
All right, everyone.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Progress!
Whoa, shoot.
Uh-oh, they pulled out a pipe, Brian. Oh! Brian, they pulled out a pipe.
Whoa.
Oh. That thing has some bounce to it.
If you answer it correctly, I will give you a new weapon to add to your inventory.
Bro, we need a new weapon.
I'm gonna give a question to the Sentinels first.
Oh, boo.
Boo.
A boo? What does PVC stand for?
Oh! What are the options?
Yeah. The options are A, figure it out, B, figure it out, and C, figure it out.
Wait, is it on here?
Oh, what if it is?
That is a great idea. Oh,
that is,
hey, that's something Connor would never ever think of.
And well, it's not, so.
I need a final answer.
Plastic, very long pipe.
That is incorrect. The correct answer is polyvinyl chloride.
Oh, oh
hey,
so
you know what? Joey's ears probably perked up like, I know that. All right, Juggernauts, I'm gonna give you a trivia question about Joey. How many videos did Joey's wife, Kelly, star in?
We're gonna go with one.
Wow, that is horribly wrong.
Wasn't it two?
Yes!
It's five.
Oh yeah, five.
Five? Yeah.
Love it.
No weapons. Go!
Oh!
Yeah, we're not even worried.
It's over now.
Not even worried.
Oh!
Yeah!
Oh, no way.
We got another one.
Bro, we got like...
Since you guys all stink at trivia, I'm just gonna give you guys new weapons. All right. Your new weapon, Sentinels, the pickaxe.
Oh, wow. Like,
why do they get
bro.
So cool? They get cool stuff, bro.
All right, Juggernauts, your next weapon is the sawzall.
Oh, my God.
What the heck?
Is that a diamond blade on it?
Metal blade on, bro.
Joey knows this is not
fabricated from chain link.
Joey, does this work on metal?
Go! Whoa! It did
nothing!
Oh! Look at this! Make some damage, bro.
Ah! Yes! You know what's more useful if I just literally take the battery off? I'm gonna give you guys another challenge to figure out who is gonna get a new weapon. First person to grab the cup when I tell you to wins. Knees, shoulders, stomach, ears, head, shoulders, cup.
Yeah!
Oh.
Yeah! It's all about the glutes, baby!
They need some help.
Juggernauts have won, so we get to give them the grinder.
Oh, that's what God. I'm talking about. Is this from like 1920 or what?
Sentinels, since you failed, your weapon that you get to use is the chisel.
With no hammer.
With no hammer. Actually, you guys technically do have a hammer.
One person hold the chisel, one person swing
that
the foot.
That is so sketchy, don't do it. All right, and go!
Oh, wow.
Oh, they're smart.
Wait.
You just keep giving us the basket.
Are they actually making
it? Yeah, yeah, we're working with it.
That's smart.
There we go. Oh, snap. Oh, it works. 4th of July! Fun! Ah, that's hot! Something burned my lips!
Oh my goodness. It's like we couldn't have asked for better weapons. A walk in the park.
Oh my goodness.
Oh,
man, that's so dangerous.
That's so dangerous.
Hey, that foam can kill someone. Oh, fireworks! Yes! Let's go! Fireworks!
Woo! Another one!
Sentinels, we're getting close. Ah!
Another one! Never had such a lead in a Team Edge challenge. I'm so pumped.
They
right
have
now.
It.
No, God. Ah! Ah! That just went straight into my ear.
Fire!
There you go. Just go. You have a face
shield. Yes! I love it!
Oh, yeah. Oh. We're close, baby.
The Sentinels are making a lot of progress right now. All right, pause. We're gonna have another trivia.
Yes.
Dang it,
bro. They're killing us.
Brian.
Yes, sir.
You watch Josh's channel, right?
No.
Well, maybe you should, because the question is, name Josh's last upload to his channel.
Yes.
The latest upload.
Hold on, let me go to the bathroom real quick.
No.
Hey.
Steph Curry versus LeBron James trick shots.
The correct answer is $5 versus $50 football.
Nah.
We're not even close. All right, guys, so I was going to give you an axe, but instead, I'm gonna give you a pair of slippers.
Those might be what you need.
That might be better than one.
All right, Sentinels.
Yes.
This question goes to you guys.
Ah!
Okay. Okay, here we go.
Ah!
Sentinels, name the last type of bird that I brought into the studio.
Crow.
Wait, Bobby, is penguin a bird?
Yeah.
Is he cheating right now? He's starting.
All right, Sentinels, that is incorrect. The correct answer was red-tailed hawk. You guys get a stick.
Nice.
Honestly, bro, that's probably a great weapon. They just pry out the pieces now.
How do they pry it out with a stick?
The IQ on the Sentinels, for some reason, I won't say it's because of a certain player, has gone up tremendously.
Go!
Ow!
That's good, bro.
Oh, that bro, this works. Is good.
Hey, Josh, hold on. If you're talented, you can do some kind of juggling act with that stick.
Yeah. What's that? Oh, I dropped it. Oh!
Oh.
Yeah.
No.
Another trick?
Are you
trying to track me?
No, not at all. On the nose? Stop it.
Oh!
Hey, you won't balance it on your cornea.
Oh, shoot!
I hope they lose, because look how confident.
Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness.
First try right here.
There you go. Yep. Oh!
Yeah. We're gonna win! The Sentinels are a new team!
We can't even get through the second layer, Bobby! These clippers aren't even working! Ah!
I have a head-to-head battle for the both of you. Whoever wins gets a better weapon. First team to put the ball in the cup wins. Here we go in 3, 2, 1.
Oi!
No!
Oh!
You have to throw it!
You broke your game, Bobby!
You have to throw it!
There we go! What are you talking about? We did it.
Cheaters never prosper.
I said throw it.
He literally threw it.
You didn't say how far.
We broke your system, Bobby.
We played within the rules, didn't we?
I'm happy to settle the debate. I want to give them whatever upgrade. We don't need it. Give us our old weapons. Give us a bad weapon.
We don't need your chair.
Give us a toothbrush. Hey,
I have made my decision. Juggernauts, you guys broke the system. You made it work. So you guys, let's get the axe.
Bobby, what are you guys going to do for us, Bobby?
I love this challenge.
Honestly, just give us a plunger if you're gonna do that.
Be grateful.
Watch, he's gonna give him like the most like leveraging.
Sentinels?
Yeah.
Since you guys lost, you guys have to use a pencil.
We'll make it work.
And go!
I'm kinda now think they kinda will.
Keep thinking he's putting us down. It's just, it keeps working.
I hate losing!
It's a PVC avalanche!
Bro, look at the disrespect. Kevin, look at the disrespect. Hey. I have never seen Josh.
I think I might have been wrong.
And I just want to just crush his heart.
The Sentinels have taken this one. What? Nothing's working!
Oh, I just spit all over that.
Bro, we have like 100 more layers left, bro.
Hey, speed it up, Juggernauts.
Oh yeah.
Juggernauts, you guys have to like really speed it up right now.
Oh, dude, look at the power! The cutting power! Unstoppable!
Boys, I have another head-to-head battle for you guys. First person to name me what the sound is wins. Here we go.
Sea turtle.
Bobby in the toilet.
Bobby with diarrhea.
It's a type of animal. Sloth.
Cow. Camel. Moose.
Giraffe.
Platypus.
Yes! Wow. Oh my goodness!
Wait, yes to who? Never... What kind of?
It's game over!
You guys get the chainsaw.
Game over, baby!
I would have never had said nothing like that.
Way more than you do.
Platypus never would have came to mind.
Thanks, editors.
I hope they don't.
Here we go.
Why am I watching?
Oh yeah! Oh yeah!
Hey, bro, I think we're good. We're just chill. We're just
You're not doing anything?
We're gonna chill.
Okay, this one no longer works. The most uneventful tool. Wow. They got chainsaws, they got sledgehammers, pickaxes. We got a toenail clipper.
Yeah!
I can fit through there, Andrew. I'm gonna hop through. Hand me the chainsaw when I'm in there.
Sentinels are pretty much done. Oh my goodness.
Bro, hurry up. Oh, we got one more layer, Kevin, one more layer.
Sentinels are pretty much almost through, boys. Sentinels are almost through!
Oh, yeah! Freedom!
Sentinels took it.
He can die.
Josh has made it to the other side. And that is it! The Sentinels have made it to the other side of the wall.
Yeah, we did
Victory,
it!
Victory, baby!
Sentinels with the win!
Sentinels! Season 2! Okay. Coming for you!
Yeah!
Hey guys, go check out the Shoot the Person Behind the Wall challenge. This is our highest viewed video. We have a huge styrofoam wall where Joey shoots us with a t-shirt cannon, and if he finds us and hits us behind the wall, we are out. Also, check out this other video that YouTube knows you're gonna like because it knows everything about you. Go get some Dewey Sweet merch and don't forget to subscribe. Peace.
Guys, we done seen it. Sentinels had taken the win. Oh my God, I was wrong. I thought the Juggernauts was gonna come out on top. Seems like the Sentinels did. Carter, you won. Oh man, if I didn't say it last, I'm gonna say it again. Team Edge is the best, is one of the best channels all time. It's definitely in my top five. Definitely in my top five. For real. Thank you guys for watching this with me. I'm gonna put the original link for this video down in the description below. And like I said, I chose the Hammerheads to win the Edge games. And if I am wrong, which I hope I'm not, I will be eating the world's hottest gummy bear, the Little Nitro. All right. So on that note, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and turn on bell notifications for future uploads. Share the video and comment down below your favorite team. And on that note, Blaze Gang out.